This is Stuart Smalley, and welcome to side two of my tape entitled You're Good Enough, You're Smart Enough, and Doggone It, People Like You, A Healing Journey Through the Dysfunctional Forest and Other Guided Visualizations. Now, side one did not work out so well. In fact, I did get depressed and took to my bed and curled up and ate Fig Newtons for about a week. But that's okay. I hit my bottom. And after listening to side one, it is a disaster, but that's okay. I just have to let go of side one and move ahead to side two, which is going to be great. It really is. Okay. Now, at the end of side one, you are at the edge of the river of life, about to get into a raft. And we're going to do that. That's the beginning of the healing journey through the dysfunctional forest. But that's kind of an ambitious visualization. And I just want to start off this side with something a little smaller, something a little bit more bite-sized, because I think it's important that I really start this side off well. And since I know a lot of people listen to these tapes while they're in their car, I thought it would be a good idea to do an affirmation for people who are driving, because driving can be very stressful. Lots of traffic, especially at rush hour, lots of horns honking, people yelling at you, people giving you the finger. I know it happens to me all the time. So if you're driving, this is for you. Okay. First of all, we're going to relax. Just because all the other drivers are uptight doesn't mean you have to be. God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change. And I cannot change the traffic. Screaming at traffic is like standing on the shore screaming at the tide. So relax behind the wheel. Close your eyes. Come on. Close them. Only you can help you. That's it. Now I want you to stretch. First the toes. Stretch them out.
Stuart.
Now the instep.
Stuart.
Walter, would you stop? Can you see me signaling you? This stop.
Stuart,
stop.
You can't tell a driver to close his eyes. It could be. It could be dangerous.
It's 9 o'clock. chuckle where the Diet Coke and Mentos bottle is lodged permanently.